Hello everyone, this is Trafalgar Valentine. Just continuing my pitch here of the 71 Plymouth Barracuda ice cream tank. So I've just done the front end on the last video, so today I'm just going to be working along the side panels and we'll see how much time we can get done in an hour. I've got work to go to and plenty of other places and things to do today. Anyway, let's get started. What was I doing last time? I was doing the horizon line going across, which is the center shade in there. Gonna cross like so, and yeah, we need a blue pencil. Okay, so I'm just doing the lettering across the side. So you can see this shadow that I'm doing at the top. I want to keep that consistent throughout it, even if there is a different tone. So if there's different blue, I've just done a lighter shade and then kept this horizon line going across, which is a reflection of the landscape behind it, well, from to the side of it basically. Okay, some main white highlights here and there, but I'll probably do that when I finish. Just doing some of the basics here and there. Just fill this bit in. Okay, looking nice. It would be a cool idea, I think, maybe just to highlight these letters a bit more. So maybe do a black outline there. And then where the horizon comes along, keep that line, but instead do it with grey to give that lighter tone. Would this work? Let's have a look. Yeah, I think that works. It'll look better once I finished it and stuff. I mean, it's hard to tell what's going to look good and which isn't looking good until you actually finish the car, and then you can actually tease other things, maybe add a few touches here and there. Okay, so I've just done some of the, as you can see so far, that I've just been applying different layers. Gone over this in red pen just around the outsides, bit of purple on the bottom, then gone over in grey, some black highlights here and there. Yeah, it's looking good, it's getting there. I like it so far. Yellow's looking a little out of place, I might add a bit of orange just to break it down that little bit. Yeah, that's looking nice for the side bit. Let's start with maybe the roof. The roof is maybe a little more trickier just because, well, you'll soon see why. But, well, we'll get there one piece at a time. So let's go with a sign on top. Maybe do this in red pencil. So, and I have the word ice cream across here. Okay. Tones are on the outside darker. Just got over a little bit there. Clean up some of these lines. Should need to sharpen my pencil once. So I just went over some lines in the gel pen just to give, to see what kind of effect it kind of gave. I forgot I actually had it. So I have multiple layers with multiple different mediums and trying different things and stuff. I'm learning as much as you're basically watching. So this is kind of a new project for me, and we'll just learn what works, what doesn't work and stuff. I'm going away with the red tones and the yellow highlights just because I think it's got a nice effect, but I think it's also probably easier. I don't know why, but I just feel like it's easier. So yeah, it's come along nicely. Got the ice cream sign on the top. Got the nice one going across on the side. I think I'll maybe just do the interior, and then I'll probably have to finish off again. Okay, for the interior section, I'm going to do a few lines around here just for the edge of the windscreen. Okay, so I've done a basic rim round there, just keeping it light on this side, just because it's where the lightest part is. Now for some of the more finer details on the inside. I'll probably go over this all in grey pencil, but I'm just getting the details in first from Biro. So with the dashboard, steering wheel, seat. Come up here, down, around there. Got rear mirror. Next seat, go up, down. Inside the window over there. Okay, that looks nice. Now I'll just go over it. Maybe I should apply a few highlights before I go over it in pencil. Sorry, I'll move the paper a bit. Okay. Now I'm just applying the grey tone. Pencil. Just give it an even consistency. Okay, it's looking nice. I think that's all I have time for today, guys. I've just got to go do some few things. But anyway, thanks very much for watching. It's coming along nicely, the Plymouth Barracuda ice cream tank. Anyway, thanks very much for watching. Stick around for the next part. Thank you.